Price. 1,454. Ooh, Rob. Way to represent, man.
Amen to that.
Good for you. This guy just walked off a Marine Corps billboard right under the stage, man. Good for you. What do we got for him?
Time to party with a hot tub, outdoor furniture, and a year's worth of ice cream. This energy-efficient hot tub with FlexJet construction seats 5 adults in true comfort. From Beachcomber, live beautifully, relax completely. And this 14-piece patio set from Lance Plus includes 2 Adirondack chairs, an outdoor ottoman, a pair of wood accent tables, paper lantern, party lights, and more. Plus, enjoy custom gourmet ice cream each month for a whole year from Hank Greenery Ice Cream and Gelato, offering 40 unique flavors and 50 mix-in toppings. It's a prize worth $10,055.
Thanks, Rachel. I was just talking to the sergeant here. What do you do? Tell him what you do in the Marine Corps.
I'm a military police correction specialist. Some fancy word for saying a brig guard.
He's a brig guard. Yeah. When you're in the service, it's easy to forget about the military part when it comes to military police. game is called Cliffhangers. It's a super simple game. Okay. Easy game. All you got to do is keep George Washington Yodeling Guy. That's just hilarious. I just saw it. George Washington Yodeling Guy from flying off the edge of the mountain. We don't want to hurt him.
No, we definitely
can't have anything happen to him, okay? And you have $25 to work with. One by one, you're going to give me the price of each one of those small prizes over there by Manuela. And for every dollar you're off, he's going to go up $1. After $25 of mistakes, he flies off the end. So just be close on every single one of them. George, let's hear about him, please.
All right. First up, it's perfect for 4th of July picnics. This mini cooler has a 6-can capacity. And then you can cool off using this 3-speed tabletop fan, which features an adjustable tilt head. And finally, this immersion blender has a powerful 200-watt motor and 2 speed settings.
All right. Thanks, Manuela. Let's start it with the cooler. So, how much for that little cooler over there? Holds 6 cans.
$20.
$20. Is he right? Yeah, you got it, right? Yeah. Nice job, buddy. Nice job. Well, that was easy. You got plenty of cushion now. How much for the fan? $35. Is he right? Oh, you're the guy anyway. George Washington on your way. It's hilarious. $30. Well, look at this. This might come down just a little bit of math. You have $20 to work with before he flies off. So the price of the blender, you can be high or low by $20. You can be off by $20 either way and still win all that stuff over there. Just give me a price of the blender. You got a $20 cushion either way. $50, he says. Is he right? Oh, I hope it's not, I hope it's less than, I hope it's more than $30. Go ahead, Yodely guy. Oh, no. Stop. Look at that. Look at that, $40. Nice job, buddy. Well, happy 4th of July, folks. Stick around, we're going to be the whole hour with all the good-looking men and women in the armed forces here. So we'll be right back. Don't go away.